Why don't you tell Kieran about your cancer? You're in pain sometimes, aren't you?
I'm sorry, I couldn't help over here. We're ahead of you, but we'd really like you to have our table.
Oh, no.
Please,
we couldn't possibly
please,
do that.
I insist. We'd also like to pay for your meal.
Oh, I don't know what to say. Thank you so much.
It's our pleasure. You really ought to be ashamed of yourself. I find your career so fascinating. What's it like to interview serial killers?
Well, it's never boring.
Is that what you enjoy most about your work? Looking evil right in the eye?
No, it's putting killers in jail.
You know what gets me are the wives who swear they have no clue their husband was a serial killer.
How can you be married to one and not know?
Teresa, would you mind calling up my car service?
Not at all.
You'll excuse me?
Sure.
And Brenda's traded, smokes for cake, still hadn't lost that baby weight, and that babe's about to graduate from college.
You know, I just want to be clear up front. I want to be fair and tell you that I charge $3 just for you to get in the car and then 65 cents every fifth of the mile thereafter. So this round trip tonight is going to cost you about $20-$25.
You're going to charge me to drive me home?
Yeah.
So this is about money. That's what this is about, right? You want me to pay for my own dinner? Because I will.
That'd be great.
What?
I'd like you to pay for your own dinner.
You can't be serious.
Sure I can. I mean, I would never ask, but you offered.
I did not offer.
Oh, I beg to differ. You just said, if you want me to pay for my dinner, I will.
I was just saying that.
Oh, you were just saying that. What are you, a welcher?
No,
but then it's time to settle up.
What?
Through the fiery flames, let the spell be cast. As I will it, so mote it be!
I found a couple more forms.
Taxes are done, dude.
I'm not getting a refund, am I?
Nope.